frozen people are. And once all five are frozen, then you hide. Do a 10-yard spread of your range.
People were behind and still got one shot there. That's weird.
Yeah, it's kind of like from Maggot's Breath.
Also, there's priests in group 7 that's not arms.
You gotta move back a little more. And then you have to dodge the blows when they come. Healers, top yourselves off during this.
Don't have a click or something, just put it on your bars and do the manual healing.
To the mid. There's fine.
Life drain.
Yep. You should be applying your shadow to this pot.
Yeah,
that
this is
healing
what the fuck.
Is.
And this is the
first. Get to use our full DPS again.
Seems like the first actual hard fight. That's it.
So life drain has to constantly just build on the main tank, and you have to constantly apply greater shadow protection potions.
Steven's right.
Don't attack the boss until it's actually in position.
Your defensive stats.
Got there. Stop. Why is people hitting me? God.
That's so weird.
Why are people hitting the boss before the tank has a shield on, guys? What the hell?
You guys should only be spreading out on the left and the right.
There's this guy.
Two, three. Left or right on when you see five. There's one on the right, one on the left. Two on the left. We use a shadow pot.
So fast. Rip. Sancho's dead.
right back out.
Why can't we tank it in another direction?
Where do you wanna... Which direction would you wanna tank it?
Like, even just for... So, like, if you don't wanna tank it horizontally, like, that's fine, because there's gonna be the tail or something. Like, you can
mean,
put the face towards where we come in.
Yes, that's what I was thinking.
Range of more of the healers, because, like,
is that what happened? Because I was in position for a little while. Guys, go. That's so much easier. Sunny pulled? Yeah. Good. Sunny can keep tanking.
That positioning is really hard for.
If you're a
warrior,
you can go defensive stance. Warrior? Another
shadow pile. Okay, so... Sunny, take him to that same position we started then, yeah? I'm not in Blizzard. In a blizzard.
In 15 seconds, use another shadow plot.
Yeah.
Thank you for whoever innovated in Zara. Appreciate it.
Zara. Illegal.
Shadow pop.
Better and better.
I had to put wisdom on the boss.
It's okay. This is a wipe, but much, much, much better. That pull infinitely simplifies.
Something to consider, I'm pretty sure in vanilla, the way people did this is they had the entire wave on one side of the boss, as opposed to having it split up.
You should take off Amplify Magic unless you have really good healing.
Crippled by my weak auras, you. Help. Be hugging the right.
You guys watch that orb in the center during that, you know exactly what's going on.
Use knowledge check.
Okay. That was. I had no cooldowns. Spamming shield block like a madman, dude. Spreading out too far is also gonna be a challenge here.
Having a tank like this is, you literally knock off 3/4 of the room.
Away from the tanks, please. Reactor, Rector, please. Yeah, there's Sunny Pink.
Another shadow pup.
Sunny, step to your right. Not even. No, I just didn't get heals for a while. going. Careful to not get cleaved, it's pretty close to front.
Bra, you're too close.
You're standing literally in the claws. Almost down.
Don't get cleaved.
Yeah, this is...
Near the shadow pot.
Should be okay.
Has to move out of that frost, this is unnecessary damage.
Alright. Well, I need heals. Dig time. Oh, it's 600 frost damage a second, not... There's no, almost nothing on the left-hand side there. That was insane.
Yeah, you really have to make live adjustments.
Yeah, that repositioning is quite... I think I'll have to figure out which side to go on every time. Because, like, be careful, don't change behind you. Blizzards aren't pretty.
I wouldn't stay in them though.
Yeah, but it's really bizarre. This is frozen in tank position. Give me a big heal as soon as I build this. Heal this. Get up. People behind me go. Careful.
Give the shadow pop.
Be careful range. I don't know who is this, but you're about to pull aggro. Okay, you're good.
Because
I just had the curse on me for its full duration. That was lovely.
You only have one druid and one mage up. I don't know if Kaymon is decreasing on kitty farm. Pop your healers.
Right behind you, Biss.
Yeah, I know. So, waiting for the fifth one. Thank you. Be careful. I think the way to solve the tanks going down is like exactly what Enzar is doing. You just have somebody stand behind the main tank. That's a healer, like two people. Just never leave that side.
Well, you said there's no breath, so I just started standing here to make sure your aura's in range.
Yeah. Try to get some more, if people are willing, but otherwise this is definitely over. I mean, we learned it quite a bit. Suicide.
Fucked up because you might need to switch to your
right. I'm okay. Wait, for a second. Questo, you're gonna do shadows. Meat sock, you can do weakness. Digitales, you can do elements. Other warlocks, do whatever you want. Guys, watch your threat. You left something, dude. Alright, how's the tail right now? Alright, she's about to go. Everyone condense over by square, stay spread. Over on this side of the room, you guys gotta move. Stay spread.
We need heals. Yeah, right side is just melting. Hello? A shield or something?
Alright, now you guys need to get behind the ice block. Get behind the ice block. There's four. Okay. Let's just do the mechanics that we have. Pick it up. Win the tail. Let me know if there's an issue. Probably gonna die here. Yeah, we're gonna die. Just wipe it up. Wipe it up.
Tank damage doesn't seem that bad.
No. Fine. Just the damage going on the transition there. It looks like the right side saying they didn't get heals. You guys have the deeker. It's on Ani buff.
Thank you.
Okay, one on the square side, everyone on the square side. Stay spread, do not stack, there's too many people on skull. Keep healing, big people. That's four, okay, stack behind this square, keep healing, big heals. You're about to get smoked. It's the dank about to get smoked. You guys gotta go when I call it out.
How? This fucking not doing anything.
Heal, Chingy.
That's a fight. Hurry up and die and get back in. Was I cursed? Is that why I died? Three, two, one. Can we get it, please? Whoever's putting wreck on, put something else on, please. How's the tail looking?
Hey, spread out.
Stay spread, guys. Stay spread, including melee. He has a big hitbox. He'd be far as fuck away. Here we go, guys. Stay spread over by skull. Stay spread. Keep healing. You guys over by circle need to be over by skull. It should be over there.
They got cucked by that blizzard, probably.
You guys are stacking way too early.
You're stacking too early. You stack on the fourth ice block. Stacking now.
Stack.
Alright, stop DPS, stop DPS. Back on. Blizzard, watch out. I have to move the tail a tad. I'm gonna keep moving it. Through these, this ice block phase right this time, please. So you are not stacked until there's four ice blocks. Keep me up. Big deals, big deals. It up, we can kill this person to get that phase transition down to the ice blocks of the
where are we supposed to be bandaging because
yeah, that doesn't sound good.
Not purposely.
Yeah, did you see my whisper?
Yeah, yeah, that's a problem.
It's I ain't even memeing, it's like really bad.
I think 11?
That's not enough for this fight.
Yeah, we have a lot. Be more forward. Oh, wait a second. Two more. Watch the DPS. You guys can't run ahead. Do your resin if you can, Jav. Oops, and Tony. Drop of the blizzard. Get in the air. Skull should be moving towards right a little bit. Everyone over by Skull should be moving towards the right. Get behind the ice block. Now, now. Wait, heals. Don't run the boss, you trolls. Keep the heals up, guys. We're doing alright. Watch out for the blizzard. Alright, boys, let's move. It now, go behind one now, big heels.
Let me talk.
Got the blizzard. Guys, keep doing the mechanics, don't stand in blizzard. No, I'm good. Stay spread, guys. We can still kill it. Back up behind the ice block. Oh my god, there's like 10 people alive.
What?
Yep, 10. Let's cheese it out.
What?
Can we kill it like this or no?
No.
Oh, here's a
much
we'll definitely able. Got it next time.
Yep, let's just wipe it up and come back in and kill them. Get threat. We are good. I can't. My fucking threat meter's not working.
You're fine.
I see anything but DPS meter here.
You're 12k, 13k.
Those deep curses up. Digital needs deep curses.
Out, guys. Make sure you're spread here. Stay melee killing each other. Melee need to spread out. If you don't kill each other here, stay spread. We should be moving towards the door. I'll let those of us by skull.
Spread out.
Keep spread.
We're going now. Get behind the thing. Keep healing. Keep healing.
Look a lot better.
Everyone topped off. How's the tail? He'll do. Can't have anyone die right now. Under that airbase.
Get decursed.
Stay spread melee, especially on the rip. Folks by skull got it in closer to the doorway. Stay spread. Big heals. Alright, get on your ice block. Pop everyone off the best you can. Big heals. Use pods. Use health pods. Use a lip. Use a lip. Use a lip.
Decurse.
Heal Doom Sparkle, decurse, move the tail out, move the tail away from them. Y'all can kill this right now. Give another try, guys. Get back in there.
Try. Don't heal.
Just die. 2, 1. You'll be okay. Deep curse, big heals.
Out in the blizzard.
All right, guys, stay spread. All the space in the middle in between the two groups not being used. Stay spread, guys. Alright, stack up. Big heals, big heals, big heals. We have a battle res, use it on Spectacle. Got him again. Guys, pick it up, be first, be first. Just help bots if you have to. Live in this phase and it's a kill. Stay spread. Okay, let's move. Big heals here. Bot just died there. I got him. Big heals on me. Keep me up.
Decurse.
Lay on hands me if you can.
I already used mine.
I'll
use mine too.
Pop cooldowns, please. Curse heals it, make sure you're decursing fast. No, we'll go over why all those people just died in a second. Alright, thank god it's a kill. Let's try to get some KT pulls.
Oh, poggers!
Big poggers. Okay, so, the side where all those folks died, a lot of you guys...
Our preparations continue as planned, Master.